Imagine you're expecting a baby. All tests indicate that you have a healthy pregnancy. However, when the baby is born, you notice that something is not quite right with its facial appearance. A few months later, doctors drop the bombshell. Your child might be suffering from a rare disease. Rare diseases often have genetic causes. For instance, the Helsmoortel-Van der Aa syndrome. Children affected by this syndrome present with severe autism, intellectual disability, and they struggle in daily life activities, such as speaking, walking, and learning. But what causes this complex condition? Well, mutations in a specific gene called ADNP, which is essential for the formation of the brain. But so far, there is no therapy to treat the syndrome. In a quest to treat the syndrome, we first need to have a better understanding of it. Therefore, I created a mouse model with a defect in the brain that closely resembles a child with the syndrome. In this way, I tried to find differences between healthy and affected mouse brains to understand the abnormal mechanisms. We learned two things about the affected brain. First, the cells of the hippocampus are not fully developed. And this is important because the hippocampus is a brain region involved in memory and learning. Secondly, investigations to the structure of the brain cells, called the cytoskeleton, showed that it was not as strong as it should be. Fortunately, there is a ray of hope on the horizon, a special nasal spray. The spray contains a small part of the ADNP protein, and now I want to study the effect of this medicine in children with the Helsmoortel-Van der Aa syndrome. But for this, we first need to test it in our mouse model. And what do we see? The early findings in mice are extremely encouraging. It seems that this spray could help to restore ADNP levels in the brain and even make learning easier. So, we hope that we will soon find the keys to unlock treatments for this disorder and also for many other rare diseases.